गोकरण, गोकरण मनु सत्संग है, गोकरण रिप्रेजेंट सत्संग, और खराब आदमी सत्संग में अच्छा हो जाते हैं. Even a wicked person in the cut off Chanchula, living this fallen life, and was taken to Gokaran and followed people who was going there. By chance, she went into the mandir and she came into contact with satsang. And that place she went was Gokaran. Gokaran mano satsang hai. And what happened? Her life became transformed. So when we really go to satsang for the sake of satsang, to lift our consciousness, even the wickedest of person will be transformed. Sometime a person will come to a satsang, somebody invite them to come. They say, come, let's go now, let's go. I experienced recently where a person came with somebody who brought them, and they came to me and said, well, tonight I really was touched. This happens to everybody. You might not be able to go to satsang, but with somebody else you'll be able to go. So that's why the best thing you could do somebody who having problem is to take them to the temple or satsang that you know. You can't help them. Don't play Marianne. You can't help them. You can't solve anybody's problem. We have problem ourselves. We all should try to invite people to go to satsang.